So whether the shoe is brand new or lightly used, you will take your cotton balls and your acetone and you will wipe down all the areas of the shoe that you're going to paint. Here's an example of a shoe that's ready to go. Prepped, taped. Need a leather finisher, paint finisher, to spray a thin layer over this entire shoe, the entire custom, for some extra protection. The main reason why I started customizing is the fact that I like having rare shoes. When these came out back in 2013, on the release day, you would go outside, you see everybody wearing them, or the next day. So what I did was, I took my pair, and I turned my pair into some Joker 6s.